I've been blessed. Ashna, my school buddy, Gappar from Shoal, spent most of her time with the boys, behaving like one. But the truth that only I in the entire school knew was that she clean and collar of school uniform, plays cricket with the boys, but always carries a few equipped tools in the bag. She loves Bollywood and fits filmy dialogues in and she still does. Sarcasm was and is her superpower, and I love it.
Shared ages ago, though I planned on visiting her, I didn't, just out of guilt. This is the story of how each of us evolved to follow our intuitions, developed our consciousness, pulling each other up, and of how we together made it up to where we went, to be doing what we truly wanted to do, challenging all odds of the big bad world and went against the fate. Yes, it was all happy in the end. I'm wondering. Don't believe anyone, none of us lived the same life or experienced the same things. All the best. Thank you for patiently listening to the introduction, and we'll proceed with the further.
When you're more into this, you know, diving into the story and all, an introduction plays a very vital role in understanding what, you know, would be the next chapter of it. And that is one of the reasons why
beautiful people here today. I'm so glad all of you are here, and I'm doing this again, but let me do it anyway. So, I just want to say the reason that I wrote a book or want to tell a story for that matter is because I believe in the power of stories. You know how powerful they are. All you need to do is just turn around, talk to the person next to you about why they are here, how they are related to me, and you have a story. So stories are powerful, and I see a lot of stories cooking up at the bloggers table already. Hey bloggers, am I right? So that's the power of stories. And we grew up listening to a lot of stories, right from Ramayana, Mahabharata, and a lot of other Indian great epics. But they all have the same moral: choosing good over bad. And as I grew up, I came across another brilliant book, which is the reason for all that I am and will be, is Bhagavad Gita. So I give like most of the credits for all the great things to my parents first, and then Bhagavad Gita. So Bhagavad Gita, because it speaks not just about a story, but also about perceptions. So perceptions are something that we all have of the same story. And it's nothing but just looking at the same thing through different lenses, like we all do every day, and judge things on just what we see or understand basis what we see. So careers, we all have careers, and careers don't happen overnight, and passions don't either. So passions, realizing passions and everything, is a process. And pet passions are something that most of us know or don't know. So how many people know what pet passions are? Anybody? Not even you? The millennials? Anybody from the millennials? No? So pet passions act like a torch in the darkness, paving a path to your ultimate future. So something that you like doing, enjoy, and do it without any inhibitions. It could be traveling, which is the most favorite thing to this generation, including Raj sir. And painting, dancing, singing, it could be anything. So pet passion, while we're pursuing our pet passions, sometimes we discern our ultimate passions in the most about journey. And the journey itself, a little book about people like you, people like me, and many millions. There's no journey as such, but the book is a lot to do with journey. So
okay, great. And why have you opted for
passion together? Because these are like two different extremes what we've got. So why them together?
Outside this.
So the process of discerning your ultimate passions in life through a journey is travel, if you call it. So then yeah, it's together.
Okay,
that's how this equation has worked, great. So I have known you for quite a long time now. And how do you embrace this journey of being, you know, who you are? Something new, you actually find out something very beautiful. You're not going anywhere. And if you're not risking, it means you're dead. Great, that was a beautiful way that you put that across. And you know, what's one
in sports, take part in a lot of competitions. So me and my brother, we have this thing, if we go to a competition, we don't lose. We get at least complimentary and come back. So that was infused in us since childhood. So I give all those credits to my mom.
That's so sweet and lovely of you. And you know, last but not the least, I would say, why women as primary or key characters of your book? And you know, what's your opinion on feminism?
The question first, I don't believe in feminism at all. I hate feminism. And see, we are like, who wants to be a feminist? We want to be equal, right? We love equality, we want to be equals and compliment each other.
We shouldn't get into, I don't know, what not, just something related to fashion. And you know, when I discovered that you can actually just do it out of your own wardrobe, and you know, people actually like it, and I just started posting and people started liking it, and I'm like, might as well start writing about it. And that's when I think in 2017 I published my first blog.
Divya, I'm a blogger, so I like sharing what I have. So that's when I realized that I think I should share it on a platform which everyone, a lot of people can access. So
Run away again. Little bit, ma'am.
Actually, I'm running a sore throat. Still, I'll speak a few words. So, the happiest moment in my life, because I've spent many unhappy moments in my life. So the happy moment in my life was Tanvi, the day she was born. I was very, very happy that day. So that doesn't mean that I was unhappy when my son was born. I was more happy when my son was born. So don't feel that I felt unhappy that day. And another moment every father would like to share with everyone is that this day, because generally we are told as I'm Pranavi's my daughter, but today I'm happy to say that I'm Pranavi's father. So other things is that I was always happy that, I mean, how she was growing until she got married, and only for the first 6 months I was little worried, because she was grown in a different atmosphere and how she will be set in the new atmosphere. So my Bhavagar, my Viyankudu, that on the date of marriage he told me that you will be happy that you are given to my house and my life. So after 6 months I realized that what he told was right, and it is past 1.5 years. And
my daughter is now, she's a daughter. I'm happy to say, but I am not aware of this, all the things, whatever the books, idea. But my girl is very, very good, happy, my girl. Come prepared. I can tell from the past few months I have seen you spending many sleepless nights. Today I see it's finally paid off. Okay, let me repeat. From the past few months I have seen you spending many sleepless nights. Today I can see it's finally paid off. I believe this is only possible when you are truly passionate about your work and writing what you are doing. So, since we had many conversations about the book, I can say it's turned out very attractive book, and I recommend everyone to go read it. So the book is very inspiring, a good message to all who wonder and all the youngsters and even the other crowd. It will be my first book, hopefully the last. So I'm lucky to start with your book. So I'm very happy for you. I wish you all the best. May the force be with you.
She was troubling me.
I compete you.
Yeah, I could never compete with that super talent. Okay, all right. I agree with you on that.
Experience and holding on to your decision on choosing this and why. Hold on, and adu meeku, I mean, me journey lo meeku ela help ayindi kani lekapothe me downfall so highs and lows. Yeah, exactly.
Andariki namaskaram, good evening and andariki. Nenu telugulo maatladutanu, andariki ardham avuthundi kada. Nenu kuda అంటే ఒక అంతర్గత ప్యాషన్ తోటి కరగలేదని ఈ సినిమా ఇండస్ట్రీలో సినిమాలు చూసి ఎదగాలనే ఉద్దేశంతో ఎప్పుడీ నగర్కి రావడం జరిగింది. తర్వాత నేను ఒక కెమెరా అసిస్టెంట్గా ఒక ప్రొడక్షన్ మేనేజర్గా చాలా డిపార్ట్మెంట్లో పనిచేస్తూ ప్రొడక్షన్ ఎగ్జిక్యూటివ్గా పనిచేస్తూ ఆ తర్వాత ప్రొడ్యూసర్ అయ్యి ఇప్పటికీ ఒక 12 ఫిల్మ్స్ చేశాను. రన్నింగ్లో ఈ సంవత్సరం ఇంకా 3 మూవీస్ చేస్తున్నాను. ఇదంతా జర్నీ అవ్వడానికి దాదాపు 20-25 ఇయర్స్ టైం పట్టింది. ఇదంతా సపోర్ట్, ఫ్యామిలీ సపోర్ట్, నా కుటుంబం, మా మదర్ ఫాదర్ అండ్ మా వైఫ్, మా కిడ్స్ అందరు సపోర్ట్ చేయడం వల్లనే ఈ జర్నీ ఇంత బాగా హ్యాపీగా సాగుతుంది. కాబట్టి నాకు కూడా ఆ కింది నుంచి ఎదిగే వాళ్ళు ఎవరైనా అంటే చాలా ఇష్టం. వాళ్ళందరికీ నేను నా దగ్గరకు వచ్చిన కొత్త యూత్ ఎవరు వచ్చినా సరే ఒక ఇన్స్పిరేషన్గా చెప్తుంటాను. అలాగే ప్రణవి ఒక 4 ఇయర్స్ బ్యాక్ 4.5 ఇయర్స్ బ్యాక్ సినిమా చూపిస్తున్నాం టైం అప్పుడు మా డాటర్ ఉంది అనమాట, మా మిస్సెస్ వాళ్ళ సిస్టర్ రితిక, తను కాలేజీలో ఉంది సీనియర్. అప్పుడు ఒకసారి పరిచయం చేసింది, నా ఫ్రెండ్ డిజైన్ చేస్తుందని పరిచయం చేస్తే ఏం చేస్తాము అంటే డిజైన్ చేస్తున్నారు. ఆ సినిమా చూపిస్తాం, మామ సినిమాకి, నాన్న బాయ్ ఫ్రెండ్ సినిమాకి, నేను లోకల్కి అన్నిటికీ డిజైన్ చేస్తుంది. హీరోయిన్స్ కానీ బాగా అందరికీ నచ్చింది, బాగా చేస్తుంది. తక్కువ డబ్బులలో ఇలా తక్కువ చేయాలి అందుకే చేస్తుంది. ప్రొడక్షన్ సేవ్ చేసి అంత చేస్తుంది. కానీ ఎప్పుడోసారి నేను గమనిస్తూ ఉన్నా చేస్తుంది. నేను ఇంకా వేరే సినిమాలు, పెద్ద సినిమాలు చెప్తున్నా కొంచెం కొంచెంగానే, అంత ఇంట్రెస్ట్గా లేదు. ఏంటి అని చెప్పి తను ఎప్పుడు నాతో ఏం చెప్పినా షేర్ చేసుకుంటా ఉంది, ఈ స్టోరీ ఆ స్టోరీ అట్లా ఇట్లా చెప్తున్నది. అప్పుడు చెప్పిన నీ ప్యాషన్ ఇది కాదు, ఇది ఏదో ఉంది బ్లాక్స్ అది రైటింగ్ అది డైరెక్షన్ ఇష్టం అంటే అప్పుడు చెప్పాలా చెప్పాలి ఓపెన్గా చెప్పింది. అప్పటి నుంచి తను నేను చెప్పాను అదే చెయ్యి, ఇది ఉంటే ఉంది అదే చెయ్యి, నువ్వు వీటితో ఇష్టం లేనంత ఎక్కువసేపు ఉండొద్దు, నీకు ఇష్టం సరి జంప్ అయి వెళ్ళిపోవాలి, ఏం పర్వాలేదంటే. అప్పుడు తను షాప్ కూడా పెట్టి ఎంతో ఖర్చు పెట్టి చేసినా కూడా వదిలేసి ఇమ్మడి రాయడం మొదలుపెట్టింది. అప్పటి నుంచి తన గ్రోత్ చూస్తున్నా, బ్లాగ్స్ రాయడం, ఇప్పుడు ఈరోజు బుక్ వరకు ఎదగడం. ఈ స్టోరీ నా ముందుగానే తెలుసు, ఇది నేను సినిమా చేస్తాను చెప్పినా చేస్తున్నా కూడా తన రైట్స్ ఇస్తావా నేను చేస్తాను చెప్పాను. డెఫినెట్లీ తను ఫ్యూచర్లో చాలా పెద్ద స్థాయికి చేరుకుంటుంది. ఓన్లీ స్థాయికి చేరడానికి ఒకే లక్షణం అందరికి కావాలి, చేరుకోవాలని అనిపిస్తే చాలు. నేను పెద్దగా రీచ్ అవ్వాలని ఎవరికైనా అనిపిస్తే అది రీచ్ అవుతారు కంపల్సరీ. వాళ్ళ మనసులో అనుకోవాలి నేను ఇవ్వాలి అని అనుకుని దాని రోజు పనిచేస్తే ఎవరైనా 1 సంవత్సరంగా 2 సంవత్సరాలకు 3 సంవత్సరాలకు చేరుతారు. అలాగే తను చాలా పెద్ద రేంజ్కి ఎదగాలని మనస్ఫూర్తిగా కోరుకుంటున్నా. వాళ్ళ కుటుంబం, వాళ్ళ హస్బెండ్ అందరి సపోర్ట్ తనకు ఉంది కాబట్టి డెఫినెట్లీ రీచ్ అవుతుంది. ఆల్ ద బెస్ట్ ప్రణవి, కంగ్రాచులేషన్స్.
లెట్ మీ కంగ్రాచులేట్ ది ప్రిన్సెస్, ది క్వీన్ ఆఫ్ దిస్ ఈవినింగ్ ఈవెంట్, ప్రణవి, హార్టీ కంగ్రాట్. దిస్ ఈస్ ఎ గ్రేట్ అచీవ్మెంట్. ఐ థింక్ దిస్ ఈజ్ యువర్ ఫస్ట్ బుక్, రైట్? వన్ ఆఫ్ ది మోస్ట్ మెమొరబుల్ ఈవెంట్స్ ఫర్ యూ. అండ్ I have seen her closely last 3-4 times. We had meetings. She was narrating a line to me. She discussed a point with me about one script that she is writing, this one. So then I noticed, I was telling her dad just now, she is such a pure girl. She is very transparent in her heart. But that means whatever she has in mind, she is putting there. Usually she is writing, she is writing with that kind of passion. I can imagine what kind of output has come out here. Greatly appreciate her husband. Rohit for definitely supporting her, and because you know, since women are the thing that is happening these days, so somebody needs to support from home. She is at home, a dad, parents has to support, and then she is married and you are supporting greatly and appreciate you. Keep, let her do what she likes, then only things will come out in very positive way. And greatly admire even Varmagar for supporting her right from her childhood. We were discussing about that. So great luck ahead and wish you all the best and looking forward to see you many more events like this from you. Cheers.
I'm actually so blessed to be around such genuine and nice people. I am truly happy, and I also want all the men to come back to the stage again to launch my book. And their journey, I would like all the men to launch it, because without their support, nothing would be possible.
Madam?
Yeah.
You join
me.
Home next week. Do read that, because it's a beautiful book. I've read the narration, and I've read through, you know, heard through all that it is covered with. It's pretty inspiring and pretty much filled with, yeah.
The cover page of the book is unveiled by all the great and amazing men here. We have the books available online from next week. You can purchase it on Amazon, Flipkart, Shopclues, and it's launching globally, so spread the word to your friends who live abroad as well. So thank you very much. I can never thank my dad enough, and it will never be enough, because he's the best person in my life and my husband, and without my in-laws' support, it would never be, none of this would be possible. So thanks to them as well. And my husband, he's always been a superman, and I look up to him literally because he's so tall. And we have something for the chief guest who graced our event. Thank you very much. It means a lot to me.
In fact, I am extremely delighted to participate in this inaugural function. I never knew that Pranav is such a prolific writer and good writer. In fact, I have not gone through the book, but from the cover page, I can guess that the book is definitely going to hit the market, and it's going to rock the sales also. I know her only as a daughter of Ram Mohan. But I never knew that she has such a creative talent in her. So she never expressed also. But today, I really appreciate you. In today's generation, people are not actually going to the books and reading the books. But she has chosen a profession to write the books, which is really the commendable job. And in fact, the purpose of life is also, whatever we get experience in our journey of life, we have to hand over it to the next generation. So that can be only done through these books only. So books really, it will move the minds of several people. That's the reason Kalani says, Bukka.
Multi-talented girl, I never do that.
My journey into the industry, and people, when you talk about film industry, people talk about exploitation as if it comes as a package, but no.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank
you very much. And Aunty, for following the dress code. You look really pretty.
So that speaks about one of her talent. So she is a designer. The dress I am wearing is designed by her. So, and then you all have seen that she has already become a writer, and from what I have listened by reading, I haven't seen the book at all, but what I have heard from the language she has written, I love to read books, but I love to read only books which are with simple language and easy way of not like using big big words and all. And what I understood from them reading those lines, I think I will definitely like those kind of books to be read. So I think something, come on. Actually, I want to speak in Telugu, so I'm not perfect in English. So please carry on. Pranavi, you are really an angel. First time, I am feeling very good, successful, my daughter in law. God bless you, Beta. You are something special, really very, very special to me. You are carry on your hats up like Everest. Thank you, Mom. Thank you very much. And Mom, like she can't speak anything because she's already in tears. I am very proud of you, Beta. God bless you.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. And I'll again give it back to me. It was a beautiful evening. So, you know, while you grab some food, I know all of you have already been enjoying that. We have a small performance by 90s Flamingo back again. That wraps up.
ఈ వీడియో మీకు నచ్చినట్లయితే లైక్ చేయండి, షేర్ చేయండి. ఇలాంటి మరిన్ని సరికొత్త సినిమా వీడియోల కోసం ఛానల్ని సబ్స్క్రైబ్ చేయండి. అలాగే ఇక్కడ ఉండే ఈ గంట సింబల్ని క్లిక్ చేయండి. మేము అప్డేట్ చేసే ప్రతి వీడియో నోటిఫికేషన్స్ మీకు వచ్చేస్తాయి.